Man, when am I gonna get a paycheck for one of these licks?
Someone ain't getting invited to my crystal party.
Down if you want something. You're going to love this. You've got a great deal there. You're all set. Enjoy it! There we go! I think you made the right decision. Perfect day for you, huh? Your wish is my command.
Good to see you.
Hey, you my dude, right?
For sure.
Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
down to your level.
Prim, and I don't want a prim to go. We going to that swinger party this weekend?
Jerk! Listen, even your parents can't stand you.
As if.
Some fun.
Where are you assholes hiding?
Looking good. I love making people totes amaze. That was fun. See you around.
Come here. Somebody come here. Great! Police! You make me want a lobotomy.
What? Not no more?
You fool!
Okay, let's all take
why, a chill. Why, oh why, do you exist? You are utterly ridiculous.
Oh, please.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Thank you.
Oh, old people are so depressing. Oh, you give me hives.
Oh my God.
I was an idiot and I left at rush hour.
You're a total moron.
Can we be cool about this?
You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
Love your ride, hon.
You are not fooling anyone.
Oh, shit.
Wow. You only have yourself to blame. That was close.
I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Yo, we still gonna meet up?
Hey, dude.
Hi.
Call me at the place tonight.
He's punk, kids. Nobody respects the badge anymore, you know?
Who cares?
Hey, buddy.
From another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB, niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let a sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me.
We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
Soiled myself. Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could have fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally, I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
If it ain't the finest man in South L.S.
You can tell J.B. I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up,